those 90 people out of the millions of people that you are, it's very little. Yes, and there is, I mean, there's no shortage of inspiring people in Nigeria, so we can really think of a part two or of a, you know, different platform of still inspiring with portraits. Yeah.
Let's see how this goes forward.
Yes, yes, yes. And you know, once we are also done Nigeria, we can look at over the other African countries. And like I said, next book is going to be Mexico. We've already started. We're doing Hong Kong. It is a universal thing that we need to inspire young people, that we need to anchor them in our country and give them role models. So, you know, we can do those books everywhere.
Mm. So what are you looking forward to at the book launch today?
I'm looking to have a lot of fun. I'm looking to inspire everybody. And I'm also looking for young people to become, you know, ambassadors and tell us what they want and you know, promote this concept of good news, of inspiring news, of positive thinking.
Mm. That's a good one. So after the launch, back?
After the launch, I'm sure I'll have more interviews. I hope a lot more people will purchase the book. Each book purchase give a book to a school or a student, so it's very important. So we will still be here for approximately a month, you know, finishing all that. And let's see where the roads take us, you know.
Yeah. It makes it somewhere good and somewhere great.
Yes.
Okay, one or two things you want to add briefly?
No, I think we've covered mostly everything. It was very nice talking with you.
Pleasure is mine.
Thank you.
See you.
Thank you very much.